Good morning all of you. I hope you all are good and I am also good. Today I will teach you fifth question of this chapter 1, what we learned before. Question number 5. Give the synonyms of the following words: big, large, glad, joyful, little, small, mad, crazy, sad, upset, same as. Okay, students, same as, you note this work in your notebook. Thank you.